of Jackson crews were out on Westbrook Road fixing streets there. It's all a part of the city's interlocal agreement with Hinds County.
I want to make sure that everyone knows that I was the first person to start jumping up and down when I felt like that we were not getting the proper help from the city of Jackson. But I also want to be the first person to jump up and down to say that the mayor, Mayor Lumumba, has been great. He's been helping us out. He's signed all of the interlocal agreements. There's been approximately $30 million allocated to paving roads and resurfacing roads in the city of Jackson. Each supervisor had around $6 million. This is where the $6 million is going to.
Crews paved several other streets today as well.